No, that's pushing it too far. It's very exciting, but highly unlikely. I can't possibly write that in.
You there, citizen. This area is off limits. My blood's calm. I prefer it boiling.
Is that a threat? Back off, or by the eight, I'll cleave that arrogant head from its shoulders.
No? You sure? Because we're reaching the point of no return here!
Don't you see? I am master of the arcane!
Go ahead, try and fight back.
Is that a threat? Back off, or by the eight, I'll cleave that arrogant head from its shoulders.
These axes can chop a lot more than wood, you know.
Ha! I think you're bleeding.
I would be fine if they didn't. Have you seen their eyes? They don't have any. Gross.
Hello, friend! Make yourself at home!
I think you're bleeding!
Now, you just stay here with all your friends, and I'm gonna go get my shovel. No need to get rough.
And point of no return reached!
You serve your time by digging, so dig.
You wish to defeat me? Impossible!
Killing you will make for an excellent story. Don't sass me, little girl.
Sometimes I think your head is made of rocks.
This is the part where you fall down and bleed to death.
A shame it had to come to that.
Destroy him!
I don't care what you're doing. After what happened, you're lucky I don't toss you in jail. Now get lost.
What? Filthy assassin! We'll see who lies dead.
That was fun!
I think you're bleeding!
Quite good enough, are you?
Olaf gave orders. Winterhold disguises. An attack on Solitude, total destruction to follow.
Go on, get out of here.
Come on, come on! I could do this all day!
These axes can chop a lot more than wood, you know.
Get away from me.
Yeah.
Go ahead. Try and fight back.
Another corpse for the pile!
Fine. Then wait here. This should only take a second.
My thirst will be sated!
You serve your time by digging, so dig.
Shame it had to come to.